strange matter. It's just floating around, and it persuades all other molecules to transform into it. And if it struck Earth right now, we would all just turn into that stuff. And just drill around the universe, turning more stuff into that. It's crazy, look it up.
So they can take us.